Azolla is an aquatic fern that fixes nitrogen, adds huge quantities of organic material to the soil, and checks weed growth. It maintains moisture levels, increases crop yield, and is being used as biofertilizers for rice crops. Dhaincha is a green manure crop which supplies fixed atmospheric nitrogen. Blue-green algae supplies nutrients. The BGA and Azolla provide 30 to 40 kg nitrogen and 5 to 10 tons of biomass per hectare.